not cut back of his normal amount of food. Nelson consumes 12 and a half pounds of fish every day, regardless of how he works. He is balancing a ball. Believe it or not, a sea lion is not born with a ball in its nose. This is something that we have to bring out in the animal. Sea lions have a very sensitive nose. When we teach them to balance, we start them off by getting them to take a fish from our hand. As he reaches up to take the fish, I'll gently touch his nose with my fingers. And we continue this until Nelson understands that every time he touches my hand with his nose, he's reinforced with food just like this. Isn't that right? That's right. We then introduce the object that we're trying to work with. And at first, they're very skeptical and leery of strange objects. But once he becomes familiar with the object, we then have him touch it, and this he does very well. Nelson, would you come back over onto the stand here? I want to show everybody how you touch the ball, okay? Get up here. Can you hold it for us? Hold. And then drop. We use key words, and if we're consistent with our voice, they listen and will respond to voice commands. After several months, and it does take several months, about 3 months of working the animal 5-6 times every day for 10 to 15 minute sessions, we finally can release the entire weight of the ball and he should balance. Nelson, would you hold this up, please? Hold. As time goes on, he learns to hold longer and longer and develops more and more control. Good boy, Nelson. Here's another tough trick. This is called a front flipper stand. Everybody, how we did this. Come on down. We first started Nelson off.